So what's up, guys?
Hey y'all, it's Jade Alexys. Jade Alexys with a Y, not an I, because we're not basic out here. And I got my best friend with me. Bestie since 8 years old, period. And you know what it is. You see her in my Vegas vlogs. It was her birthday. You already know the vibes. But we were ready a little tip, honey. We were drinking on that hen dog.
That's just some fur.
Exactly. And we about to do Never Have I Ever for y'all. You ready?
I'm a little scared.
We're not ready, but we about to just dive right into this video because, like I said, we already tipped. It's time to get this video done and be lit for the rest of the night. So we're gonna start though. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, and subscribe. And that's just that on that.
Period.
Either you're gonna like me or you're not. Are you gonna subscribe or you're not?
Why are you watching? Matter of fact, you can watch.
Skedaddle.
No, they can watch.
You can watch.
Yeah, they can watch.
And then
skedaddle. They can watch.
Nah, but let's jump into these Never Have I Ever. This is so simple.
Okay.
Never have I ever cheated on somebody I was with. You cheated before?
I did cheat. I can tell you.
Go ahead, give a story time while I pour the shot.
So basically, I found out that I was being cheated on. So why not play the game too, you know?
Period.
I'm not saying I did it to get back. But
she did.
It was just fun.
Now she gotta take a shot because she out here cheating on motherfuckers.
But they
it be like that sometimes, okay?
Because they deserve
you
it.
You get the karma.
Cheers.
What goes around comes around. What goes around must come.
Never.
What
is that?
Nah, alright.
Never have I ever had a one night stand.
I don't want to be included in this because that was honestly a mistake.
I'm gonna take
half a shot. Let me
tell you a
miniature story time. I had a one night stand when I was about 17 years old. It was with a boy, and as y'all know, I don't like boys. But I was 17 when I was still bisexual, whatever. And I thought I wanted to fuck with him, and I really didn't. And it was a literally stick it in, stick it out. But I guess it still counts.
I don't know.
She didn't know. I could have sworn she knew this story.
Oh my God.
I could have sworn she knew this story.
I really don't
know. No, literally. And then guess what, y'all? Not only did he stick it in, stick out, I thought I wanted to do it with him. I really didn't. Then when I realized I didn't want to, he let it go. He was like, alright, be cool. Why the fuck him and his friend stole my phone after that? Look, she really.
I'm trying to think if I know that story.
Yo, yes. They was from the Bronx. It was mad niggas from the Bronx.
No.
Yes.
I should never
fuck with them. Brooklyn bitches don't fuck with niggas from the Bronx. Don't fuck with nobody from the Bronx.
No.
And here I go fuck with a nigga from the Bronx when I was 17. I thought it was fast and grown.
Cute, right?
But I was cute. That nigga stole my phone. What kind of bum ass shit is that? Anyway, I'm taking my shot because I'm not gonna front and act like that didn't happen, so.
Oh, this young girl, I'm tripping.
I remember too, my mom picked me up after that. Everything. Because I was crying. Phone, yes.
Yeah.
Ooh, I'm like, why these niggas stole my phone? Never have I ever called my partner the wrong name.
I do it on purpose, honestly.
I have never. I would never mix up names because that is not it.
I don't, but I do it to be funny. Like on
she
purpose. Yeah, I can take a shot because
she's taking a half shot.
Purpose.
A half a shot because she over here calling people, they name be fucking Jacob and she calling them
James.
Fucking James.
Yeah, I do it.
On purpose just to be
just
an asshole.
Just to see how they're going to react.
Half shot.
Okay. Just to see how they're going to react. And they react.
Cause she's
horrible.
An asshole.
I am.
That's how it be. And that's just what it is. If you don't like it, skedaddle. Some people just say skedaddle, girl. Mm-hmm. She know that shit is nasty.
It is disgusting. Never have I ever hooked up with someone just to make someone jealous.
Have I done that?
That's very petty. I hope you didn't.
No, I've never hooked up with somebody just to make somebody jealous. Yeah. If I fuck you, I have to really like you.
Yeah.
Cause I'm not just throwing my pussy out anywhere.
To make somebody right. else say that.
Like hell nah. I'm not about to catch an STD to make you mad.
Okay, now in this case, I don't take a shot, right?
Because no, I both don't take a shot. Yeah. So I guess it's my turn now then.
Pick up and kill it and kill it and kill it.
Never have I ever lied about my age.
I was young.
We both gotta take a shot.
Yeah,
yo, I'm not gonna lie, I've never lied about my age and told somebody I was older. I've lied and told somebody I was younger. Because I think I was like 17 and this nigga was trying to talk to me and I was like, I'm 13.
Oh, of course.
Yes, from creep niggas. Nobody got time for that.
You have older niggas that try to talk to you and I'm not gonna lie, I like older niggas because they be having these shit together and...
No, they don't.
They do. Well, the niggas that I run. They be having these shit together. And I probably was like 18 at the time, saying I'm 21. I'm grown.
Not 21? Bitch, you can't even buy a bottle. That nigga tell you to go buy a bottle, you gotta pass somebody else
by. You know
what's
crazy? This is why I used to do it because up the block, I used to get in with no problem.
Yes,
yeah,
right there.
No problem.
Yup.
So I used to be able to do it. Like, if you want to go up, I got it. We gotta go up there though. We can't go nowhere else.
So we drink it together because we both done lied about our ages before. Right. We need to be safe for a little bit because moonshots is a little burning my chest a little, honey.
Back to fucking bed.
You're burning my chest a little, honey.
Never have I ever sexted.
Well, what is sexted, though?
What do you mean? Oh my god, I want to fuck you so bad. Blah, 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 blah.
I guess I could take a shot to that because I told a bit. Okay, let's not get into it.
No, you gotta tell stories. Many
you
stories.
You gotta tell stories too.
I've been telling.
No, I texted, no, let me tell you this one story one time. One time with my ex, I texted her and I was like, I can't wait to like eat you up or something like that. And I texted it to my supervisor by accident, bro. I texted it to my supervisor. And the good thing is that my supervisor, she was mad cool. She knew about my ex or whatever, and the case may be. So I texted, I was like, oh, sorry, that wasn't for you. And she just like laughed. So I was happy that happened, but like, I was shook because I was in the post office. I was texting my girl some freaky
being
shit,
cute.
And I'm in the post office like, I'm being low key. Nobody know what's going on. Next year, my supervisor like, I'm like,
did you mean to
say? Oh shit! But that's what happened when but me and my ex, we done sexy a lot for that.
I'm not gonna lie,
I
don't really sext a lot. I get the messages, but as far as like me reciprocating the energy, it's just not me.
Not with it.
You know why? Because your girl is a pillow princess, okay? I don't really like, you know, I'm very much pillow princess vibes, and that's it.
You telling secrets to my friend over here. That's a lore.
Ever. Who has had interactions with me? No. We ain't for all that. Definitely for all
that. I don't know what to say. So, I'm just gonna move on.
Okay.
I'm just gonna move on because that was enough for me. Never have I ever lied to my best friend.
I
never lied to y'all.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to say. Like, so I think
we
y'all
both
know
safe on that end.
And
like,
outs. We
tell each other everything. Like, we
y'all
don't lie. Even if it's about each other, we be like, bitch, you had me fucked
That's
up.
That's it. Yeah.
Like, yeah. We don't lie. Okay?
Yeah.
So, Yeah. I guess we both never did that, so.
Because it really be like no reason.
It's nothing to lie about. Yeah. You're not the person I'm fucking. You're not my mom. So why am I lying? Like, if you're not my mom or the person I'm fucking, I shouldn't be lying to you.
I mean.
That's the only reason why you should be lying.
Never have I ever had sex. They have sex in quotations with whipped cream. All this time?
No, after 16 minutes it stopped. Who knows what the last thing is that? I don't know.
I don't even know.
That's why I have to pay attention so bad. Yeah.
Never have I ever kissed one person. Hold on. Never have I ever kissed more than one person in a day. Wow, you nasty bitch. Take it.
Alright. I'm not completely sure, but I'm pretty sure I have. Ooh, and I'm the type, I don't like my lips being everywhere. That's so the fact crazy. That I've kissed more than one person in a day. Did I?
Okay, a week for me, not a day though.
Maybe definitely like 2 days.
A day is the question.
I'm pretty sure I have. So I'm gonna just take the shot just in case, because I don't wanna be a liar.
Okay.
But I'm pretty sure I have kissed two people. 24 hours is a day, so it could have been like 3 in the morning, one person, and then like 11 at night, the next person. That sounds bad. Either way, I'm just taking a shot because I don't know. So I'm just taking a shot just in case.
Maybe like a week for me, in a week. Yeah, definitely. I mean, you see me. Definitely in a week.
I can't do it.
I can't do it in the same day.
Yeah, that's not me no more.
No more. Heavy on the no more.
That was back in the days.
I'm not gonna lie. Shaves to get real credit.
That was back in the days. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's my turn.
Mm-hmm. I'm just dwelling on that. Shit really used to be real critical back then.
Whew. Never have I ever flirted my way out of a ticket.
No. Because I fucking get them anyway.
I don't get tickets because I don't drive.
No.
I thought she was going to have to drink to that. No lie. I was like, all right, she might have done it before.
Speeding. That's the only time I get pulled over. They're serious.
So stop
about
fucking
that.
Speeding.
No, I don't speed no more because I pay my own insurance.
Yeah, we turn 25. The insurance is going to go down.
Honey. Yeah, I can't wait. Let me not say I can't
it's
wait.
It's 1 more year.
I can wait.
1 more year.
I can wait.
We almost there, honey.
Yeah.
We almost, okay, a quarter of a century of life.
Never have I ever had bad sex. You gonna tell a story?
I will take a double shot if I don't have to tell that story.
I want you to tell the story.
You never had bad sex? Ever?
Honestly, no.
Yeah,
wait a minute.
I'm taking a half a shot because.
Nothing
fast
count.
Huh?
Nothing fast.
If you have, it's that's
wait,
like a sex. Right, but that's bad because he will rape you.
I mean, I was kind of there, but I'll
almost
take my little
there.
Bit.
Yeah.
All right, I'll take my little bit, but halfway.
Bad sex is like if you had sex with like
and you had to fake
and you never came,
and you
like
had to fake
you
it.
Had to fake it.
Okay.
Yeah.
I don't think I
was. No. All right.
No, I did.
We got a motion, half a shot, half a shot. Y'all find out, oh, you said
give me, I can take the hold for that, because that's bad.
That's bad. Y'all can't know that, I'm sorry,
yeah.
Y'all. Y'all can't know the tea about that one.
That one was bad, and it was bad too, like.
I'm gonna take a shot for that because I definitely had bad sex with this bitch that thought that shit was working and it wasn't. It was not. It was giving ticking out the grave. It was giving
ouch.
Ow. It's giving, digging the guts out. It's giving, you trying to remove my uterus with your bare hands. Yeah, it was too much for me, honey.
It was gonna
so, ouch. So, you taking a shot to that because we both had bad
experience. Yeah, I did.
Only have one experience, though.
Mm-hmm.
I cannot drink that whole thing. It's not in me. It's
me either. My fucking tongue's burning.
Yeah, it's just not in me.
Never have I ever used something from my household as a sex toy. Fucking broom up my pussy? No. The fuck?
What?
People, this weird questions.
I have one vibrator when I was like 18. I don't need nothing weird for my household.
I just got my first one this year.
Girl.
Yeah.
Okay. Never have I ever re-gifted something. Like it was a gift you got, but you re-gifted it because you ain't really want it.
Yeah.
You did that? Mm-hmm. I never did that before.
No, I got an ugly ass bag from somebody. And
she
I
got one there ready.
To somebody for Christmas. Because they don't really know how to dress. But I'm not wearing that at all.
I don't know. For some reason, I don't know what it is about re-gifting. Because I feel like I wouldn't want somebody to re-gift something to me. I'm pretty sure I've gotten gifts that were re-gifted.
You wouldn't know.
But I wouldn't know, right? If they never opened it, I wouldn't know.
Never have I ever had sex with the person of the same sex.
We both gotta make a shot. Stop trying us. Stop. You see how she's trying to make set us both up? Now you both have to shot. For one, I'm a whole lesbian. Of course I have sex with the same sex all the time. And this one, she'll know what she is. So she has sex with all the sexes.
She's like, can you get some water?
We taking a shot of wine right now. This is a round where we take a shot of wine.
Okay, this is the last. Because I still have a little more. You have a little more.
Okay, we're going to take this last one. And then after that is wine shots. Because we're not trying to be on the floor.
I'm already about to be on the floor. I'm not going to lie.
For real, low key. We got like a few more questions out of us. We probably got two from me, two from her. And that's it.
I have a fucking goosebumps
galore. Oh, funny shit. So for wine, we have Sweet B-I-T-C-H. If you know, you know.
Sweet Boo.
This is the plug. Sweet B-I-T-C-H is really like that girl. This bottle is huge and it's only $12.99, $13 from your local liquor store. So go out and get on it. Shout out to Shay Shay because she put me on to the sweet bitch. I'm not gonna be no fake bitch and not shout you out. So, and that's just that on that.
Never have I ever got paid to get laid.
Hell no.
Right?
Never have I ever had a surprise party thrown for me.
Even Tisha? Because I haven't. No, does that consider a party?
What we did?
I'm Vegas.
Yeah,
that's considered a party.
That's why I said it. Y'all seen?
Is that considered a party?
It's not a party because we didn't have all our friends in Vegas, but we had our
people. A little shindig.
Yes, we had a little shindig. Okay. We cooked food. So we threw our party. We taking a shot of the sweet BITH because we not doing the goddamn Henny no more because that's it. But yeah, we threw the Bestia party in our Vegas vlogs. I think it was Vegas vlog day.
Make sure y'all view that. Mm-hmm.
Make sure y'all view it. We threw her a little, we surprised her with my good sis Candy Burns.
Hold on, I'm sorry. What's your shirt? We had a surprise party too.
Yeah.
You know how last year?
You right. It definitely was. Okay, I'll take a shot too because my ex and my sisters and stuff threw me a surprise party last year. I didn't know it was happening. I was crying. Oh my god, y'all never even.
Oh, you didn't cry. Oh, we didn't. Probably finish it. Cheers.
It's gonna cup.
Never have I ever visited a sex shop and purchased a sex toy.
You hope I'm taking a shot.
I swear to God.
You never visited a sex shop and bought a sex toy?
I never bought a sex toy from there. No. My sex toy was a gift. My little tiny lip gloss vibrator was a gift.
I went to the Museum of Sex, and while I was there, I bought a vibrator. And also, I went to a sex shop on West 4th Street. If you know West 4th Street, you're from New York, you know West 4th Street.
Mm-hmm.
It's right there. You just come up right the stairs on the train. It's right there. The sex stores is right there. I bought a strap from them one time. That shit was $170, bro.
Nope. I've never purchased none of that, honestly speaking.
Me and the bitch I used to fuck with, we split it. We had to buy the harness and the fucking dick. The dick is $170, the harness is $70. That's fucking $240. Like, what
can
the
I go
fuck?
Here to ask her what was
the
most. Alright. She the most president.
We gonna call my bitch bitch. And she gonna let us know what was the most expensive she strap she ever bought. If she
answers. 12:40 AM. Hold on. She answered.
Candace, are you jerking off? Not right now. She said, not right now! And exposed, because we're filming a video for my channel.
Say hi. Tell them you just woke up. Wait.
Yeah, definitely. Just woke up.
Okay.
That's Candy. Y'all see her in the Vegas vlog.
We got a question.
Give it to me.
Give it to me.
Give it to me. Candace is ready. She said, what's up?
Okay. Ooh.
What's the most expensive toy you ever bought in the sex store?
$90. That was tax and everything included.
Yeah, no,
but.
Yeah,
no,
what was that, like a dick?
Oh, yeah, I wanted
something. Spicy. Whatever was the most expensive thing you ever bought in the toy store? Online and everything.
Spicy. I didn't buy no drip buckets.
Wow, so this realistic one that you got was only $90?
What?
Candace, don't let her try you.
It was $90? That's it.
Yo, that's expensive. What do you mean that's saying? That's expensive for a fake dick.
It's silicone.
It's whatever the fuck material you needed to be, bitch.
Yes. She got the hiccups.
I have the hiccups. You see that shit?
This bitch be thinking she's so sick. She be drinking a little bit of shot left. I mean, I'm just saying.
Let's talk about it. Talk about it, be about it, baby. You talking about I got this little bit of shot left? Look at this. Look at this, Candace. She's talking about I got this little bit. Look at her shot. And mine. Exactly. You talking shit about me.
I'm gangsta.
You got way more left than me.
I am fucking gangsta.
Niggas don't talk about being gangsta. They be gangsta.
Alright, bye. We gotta go later. Say bye to the YouTube channel.
Say bye, Candy.
Later, y'all.
Later, y'all.
Alright, one.
Not one. We'll be back in 2000.
Sorry.
Like, the fuck? It's alright, one.
Okay.
Never have I ever peed my pants as an adult.
Oh my God.
She's laughing, huh? That means she peed her pants.
I have a story. I was coming from work. I used to work at Modell's right up the block from my house. Like less than 2 blocks. I had to pee so bad. I'm texting my mom, calling my mom. She not answering me. I'm like, Mom, open the door, let me go back. Guess what? I am right in front of the door. I peed
right there.
All in my True Religion jeans.
Not the True Religion jeans. If you know, you know. About the True Religion jeans.
Yep.
My sis peed in the True Religion jeans.
I was so upset. All of my True Religion jeans ran for the door. I didn't have no keys. That's why I couldn't get in the door. All of my True Religion jeans. Yup. had to throw them out because they was funky. They was pissy.
Let's do something extra spicy before we end up the video.
Okay.
All right, y'all. So last question is,
we called Candace and she said, the question is, are you a roller or a flicker?
What does that mean?
Do you flick your boogers or you roll them?
Wait, what? Do you flick your what?
Do you flick your boogers or you roll them?
Not do you flick your boogers or you roll them? I'm not gonna lie, I'm probably, it's a mixture, I'm not gonna lie, I'm probably a roller than a flicker.
I'm definitely a flicker.
I give a roll and a flick. If it's too slimy, you gotta roll it first.
Ew.
Yup. It's a process.
I'm not gonna lie, slimy is still a flick. Like, I don't.
No, because if you try to flick it and it's slimy, it's gonna stick to your, yeah. But if you roll it and then flick it, it's gonna flick right off.
I'm definitely a flick.
That's nasty as fuck. We mad nasty for even answering that question. And that is just the end of the video because that was it for me. That's nasty. Like, that was not even freaking nasty. That was like
dirty.
nasty. We gonna end the video like that. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe. Follow my bestie at Shades of Nye on all social media. That's just what it is.
That's just what
that. Shades of Nye on Snap, Shades of Nye on Insta. And that's just what it is. And I'm gonna put her tags in the below too. In the description bar below. We lit. My contact's starting to fuck up.
Wait, we just gonna take a shot to end it.
So we gotta go. We're gonna take a shot to end it. A shot of Henny to end it. Because we gotta end it off strong. We gotta end it off with a bang. Our bestie allure. Actually, before we go.
Yeah.
Let's get the bestie in it. Let's get big body allure in there.
What's big?
That bitch better be up because she don't got no job.
She a fucking sleeper. She gonna wake up.
She gonna get dicked. The other day I FaceTimed when she said sorry, I was getting dicked. Bitch, what? Ew. Oh, she really not answering.
I know, I'm
feeling
close. Yeah. I didn't have this number.
Oh. She's not available. Allure?
I'm calling Taryn.
Miss is not available to answer our messages and our FaceTimes, so
we're just gonna take a shot.
All right, y'all, so we done with the video. That was our last question. We tried to call Allure, she not answering the phone. That bitch act like she busy when that bitch don't got no job. Oh, I was like, who that? So we have to take this last shot to end up the video. Everybody clink your drinks with us.
Cheers
to y'all. Cheers to each other. Bestie, that's my bestie with a tessie.
No,
with my bestie with no tessie. Look, we got our matching pajamas. Exactly. Oh, she's my Dion and I'm her Cher.
Yes.
As you see, clueless, period, because we some dumb bitches. So that's the end of this video. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe.
Cheers one more time.
Cheers to my best friend. Follow her down below and we see y'all in the next video. Bye.